Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Night No Kind Rap of the White. Okay, so now we need to go and look for the young princess. That is out. Almost got him. Spiral Lone Warcry. Summer's level 19. Level 22. The bird is a level 19. Apple's level 21. Cotter's level 17. Phew, crikey, that was a close one. Are you alright? You two are the prince, aren't you? Your father is the Empire. Yes, my name is Markazen. Shut up, you fool. We can't go and tell everybody who we are. Oh, so your brother, ain't gonna tell her his name? Leave me alone. Leave you alone? You do realize we're the one who came and rescued you, after all. You went off on your own, don't you? No. No one asked you to. We were protecting the magic until you lot got in the way. That is... Carson, I'm hungry. What, already? Well, I suppose we better get you something to eat then. Come on, you lot. Huh? You'll never make it back by yourself. We better escort us. Yeah, don't worry. You can thank us later. So, if the episodes are like in separate videos, I'm kind of sorry, but it's just the way it is sometimes. Yeah. Okay, I wanna get like supplies, for stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna go and do that. I'm gonna get like supplies ready. Oh, how can I help you today? Buy a couple of these. I don't know how many I can get. Like 19? Yeah, like. Wait, what? For a good check. 19 of them. That's like all my money, but. That's like all my money, but yeah, that's like all my money. So yeah, hopefully I will get like more money soon or something. All right, so I need to go to where? Is it the palace or something? Is that what I need to go? Still following us, but we got to tell the Empire that we found you. You weren't to see my father, did you? I wonder what you want from him. Actually, I don't care. Bye. Hang on a minute. We saved your skin back then. Aren't you going to thank us or anything? Thank you. You're the one who should be thanking us for asking you back to Hermin. The flipping checklist, kid. I've never seen anything like it. A kid? I'm not a kid, and I have a name. Garson. Prince Garson to you. Be sure to address my proper relief if we ever meet again. Now, come along, Mark Hussein. Alright. Who the blinking heck does he think he is? He got me proper wound up here, guys. So the two princes call Garson and Markerson. There's something about the prince, Garson. Hmm? What is it? I feel like I met him somewhere before. I guess it's just my imagination. Oh, definitely. No. Doubt that about it's your imagination, alright? I guess so, huh? Now, stop wasting time with hair-brained furies. We need to get moving. Ha! Huh, I admire your spirit. Not every child could be so reckless, refusing an empire. I'm sorry, Majesty, but there's something we have to do. Indeed. And get your magical abilities. Really are outstanding. I realize now that I should never have doubted you. You understand that I am reaching to search a talent away. Are you sure I can't persuade you to be American's magic teacher? Huh? He's just stubborn, as I remember. What did you say? I'm sorry, humanity, but we really do have to go back to our own time. It's just we don't know how. You wish to go back to your time, to the future. Well, breach time would be an ideal, of course. Breach time? A lightning spell, one that allows the caster to take a leap through time, also has been sealed away on its account of power. Gee, that sounds like just what we need. I wonder if there's a way to cut this breach spell time. Hey, I heard about your new rule. Why can't I go with Madison and help him protect his magic? Really, Garson? We both know you have a single magical bone in your body. Madison Kane has become a sage. He will learn nothing from the likes of you. That's not true. I will teach magic. I'll help him become a sage, you see. He does not need your help. Your time would be better spent thinking of another role for yourself within the Empire. What kind of role are you talking about? Would you have more spoon feed everything to you? You must find your own answer to such question. That is the Helen way. Fine, come on, Maskin. Let's go and protect some magic. Alright. I'm sorry that you had to witness that. You were talking about breach time, Your Majesty? Yes, now in the return of rescuing my son, I shall relate to you a piece of law. It just states that spell requires to travel through time hidden on the Time Stone Trail, along with the wand required to cast it. A Tombstone Trail? I don't like general that. The Team Trail wind is through just very to the northwest of here. At its end stands on an ancient altar dating from the age of sage. This is where you'll find the legendary one. Monster? Prove yourself worthy of winning that wand, and you shall be deemed ready to cast Breach Time. Beware. However, you can only cast Breach Time once in your life. If you go back to the future, you will not be able to return to this time. Do you understand? Yes, Your Majesty, we understand. We're going to get Master and travel back to our own time. Yet beware the Tombstone Trail. Its home counters evil spirits. Take the spell and use it to keep the fiends at bay. An Arrow of Light. We will. Sure will. Thank you, Your Majesty. Wait, what is that? What? Arrow of Light. Boots of Light that said to be powerful enough to... Okay, so... So yeah, I got a new spell. Hopefully that will do some, I don't know, something or something? I don't know. Anyway, so, yeah. Okay, so where the four do we need to go now? Okay, I need to go. So it's this up the stairs. Pixies. I mean, I guess I will be... I don't know. I might be having some fights along the way to this place that we need to go to. So where the four do we need to go? All the way... This way I need to go? Is that a bonehead or something? Oh yeah, hold on. What was it? Agro can thingy, is it this one? So he's a chunky honker, but now she's gonna be turned into a shopper popper. Oh, increases attack points. Alright, what the fuck do you do? Defense. Alright, what do you do? Magic defense. Okay. Evasion. Okay, that's all the treats I have. Kind of cool.
Here we go.
Go on, Spyro. Thank you. is M-A-R-T-I-N. Martin. Okay, so I need to go... Keep going this way. Do I have... Oh yeah, I... What I do have... And let's get you on. I couldn't move because they just surrounded me, and yeah, I just couldn't move, and now I'm gonna have to walk all the way, a frippin' thingy, all the way from here again to where I was. Okay. cultures. Yeah, there's something there that I want, and... Okay.
Here goes nothing!
Flipping Dabrock. Alright, this should heal everything. I need magic or something.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Okay, now we're gonna have to basically, walk all the way back from the town, all the way to, all the way over there again. Ah, frickin', damn it all. Cause I frickin' died and, yeah, I just keep frickin' dying and that. And, yeah. Okay, so yeah. Okay, he's chasing me.
Here goes nothing,
Spyro. Okay, there's two big.
Let's do it!
Big. For big. Grabbing techno and focus enemies attention on the user. Okay, what do I get here? A roll steel. where I need to go? Yeah, I need to go down here. What's the tomb trail? The tomb trail, rigging roads to the ruin. Here we are, the tomb trail. Hey, huh? Heading into the valley, are you? Very well, we're coming with you. We, what, you're not serious? What the heck, they must have followed us all the way here. The cheeky little beggars. You got a gun, haven't you? I'm building my own special gun. Looks like we got some things in common. Hey, look at I'm learning. Jamie, were you always this cocky? But we can't very well go leaving to get your loss in a place like this now, can't we? If anything happens, the Empire only would be fucking spared. You don't honestly think my father would lose a moment's sleep if I disappeared, do you? He doesn't give a damn about me. All he cares about is Murakazin. Kata, that's not... Come on, let's go. I'll go without you if I have to. Why is he giving us orders? I'm struggling to believe myself. What are you thinking? Sorry, what was that? Why? Nothing. Come on, let's go. Brit seems bad dates. Check out your one. You know the drill. Is it Brit? Wait, what? Thank you. knockbacks, is it?
Yes, it is.
How do I even... Successfully stealing. Now let's take out you. Front health. So I know which one we can go now. So yeah, this is nothing. Okay, so yeah, I need to go this way. And yeah, zombie.
Fancy your chances, do you? Ready?
Alright, my flipping thingy, let's rotate. is at it. Alright. Okay. A star drop. Okay, let's call this one bold. God damn it. Bold. Martyr. Bold boy. Bye-bye, zombie.
Thank you.
Boogie.
Let's go!
Let's do this. Oh, come on. I was just about to... Okay. I just need my magic so that I can like take out these stupid Alexa! Stop. Alexa, stop. I need magic. And someone just wanted to ring me. I was off the board. Okay. That was my friend. What?
Yeah.